In Europe, they're not really following politics close.
Someone there.